That's you operating the flamethrower, isn't it?
You bet your sweet ass it was. Yeah, yeah.
Was you?
Yeah, and let me tell you, that's one shit fuck crazy weapon you do not want to be on the wrong side of. Boy, oh boy. You know, I practiced with that dragon 3 hours a day for 2 weeks. Not just because I wanted to look good in the picture, but because I was shit scared of the damn thing, to be honest.
My fucking Lewis! Kristen, the Nazi's there!
Shit, alright, that's too hot. Anything we can do about that heat?
Rick, it's a flamethrower.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.